Good afternoon, and a warm welcome to another of our Wednesday lunchtime concerts, courtesy of the St. Peter's Church YouTube channel in St. Albans. And a big thank you to our team at St. Peter's Church who have curated this concert, Nick, Caroline, and Chip. Today, we are going to hear a piano recital given by the Russian Alexander Karpeyev, who is now based in the United Kingdom. He started his main musical education at the Moscow Conservatoire and then progressed to the Guildhall School of Music and Drama, becoming an award winner of the Philharmonia Orchestra Martin Musical Scholarship Fund. In recent years, he has performed widely in the United Kingdom, Europe, and North America as a recitalist, chamber musician, and a concerto soloist. Today, he will play three works for us. He will start with Schubert's Impromptu in E flat minor, opus 90, number 2, in a live recording. After which, you will hear Tchaikovsky's Theme and Variations, opus 19, number 6, taken from a Purcell Room concert in 2010. And lastly, you'll hear the first part of Liszt's Piano Sonata in B minor from another live recording. Please sit back and enjoy the music making.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed, Alexander, for a wonderful recital today. I'm sure we all enjoyed it immensely. And we hope to see you sometime in 2021 in person at St. Peter's Church. These concerts traditionally raise funds for Rennie Grove Hospice Care. And you can still support this very worthwhile organisation by visiting their website and clicking in on their donations Just Giving link. Next week, again at 1 o'clock on Wednesday, you will hear a concert given by Mitra Alice Tam, who is a regular performer at these concerts. One of the gratifying things about these concerts coming to you via the YouTube channel is that the average numbers are now standing at something over 100 for each concert. And if you've missed any of these concerts, it's not too late to bolster the numbers by clicking in and following them. And again, please ask your friends and family to join us as well. The more people that watch, the better. And if you want to join the discussion group at the end of this concert, please just click on the Zoom link. It'd be great to see you there and enjoy your views on the music making we have heard. Thank you very much, and hopefully you'll be back again in a week's time to hear the next concert. In the meantime, keep safe and look forward to seeing you sometime in the future. Thank you. Bye.